down here.
Yeah. Joker says the bat's got a storeroom, cave, or something.
He's here!
It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirits, eager to see my wife and family. I ended it kneeling in their...
Scan and open.
Are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River. Batman! Bruce, are you all right?
I'm fine.
I've been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they restore them.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Thank the Lord! I thought you'd have found that 1 hour ago.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Get a move on! I'm not joking. I want it done now.
You heard him. You done yet?
Yeah, we're at full power. Pumping out gallons of stuff. What will it do? Who cares? But my mom lives down by the docks. Everyone!
Thank you. head out.
So I can blow it off.
If you don't stop it from getting to the control room, then I'll personally feed you to one of Ivy's plants. I mean it. They thrive on a diet of insects.
So let me get this right. You stay up and wherever the hell you are, and we go poking around in some caves. Yes. Huh?
I found someone over here!
Where'd he go?
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
What are we doing here?
Joker
it's
said...
It's the bat!
This pipe!
Then what?
He held him upside down and beat the crap out of him.
You look stupid. This is hard to do, but it is not why I put you down there. He's trying to shut down the power. Not let him. Is that clear? Do you want me to send the army? Just what? Do you want me to come down?
That's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
That's pump 3 disabled. I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
Yeah.
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island belongs to me now. What do you think of you, Batman? I am everywhere. My victims know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet. Hurting my babies.
Oh, God. Does she ever stop going on about those plans of hers?
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? Well, that's gratitude, isn't it? Women, you give them presents, experimental chemicals and nice costumes, and they still turn on you. Well, good luck, dear Joker. I got a satisfied dose of time. Come and find me when you're done with that ring. Ooh, it'll
be fun. You can bring the wine. So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What could have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
Such rich food for my babies. Every leg you kill, Batman, just makes me angrier! Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me. Come to me. Ivy's waiting. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
Destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger. Feeling the pressure? Cannot beat Mother Nature, but she can destroy you. Ha 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 ha!
I'm stronger than you, little man. I need help here, boys. To a more powerful force, Batman.
You're dead and buried.
Save me from the evil bat. He's trying to hurt me. cannot beat Mother Nature, but she can destroy you.
I need help here, boys.